Our county police are investigating an attempted residential burglary. It happened in the 3600 block of Broadway Court in Glenwood between 11 and 11:30 on Saturday night. You see a man was caught on camera trying to get into the home.
Detectives are still looking into how many suspects may have been involved and whether or not they may or may not have been armed.
Police are asking anyone with cameras to check them, and if you know anything, give police a call.